Red light, recording. Hello, YouTube world, you fuckers. This is the Walking Dead Michonne. One of the tall tale games that I don't think is played that often, which is sort of blind for me. I played 5 minutes just to see what it was like. Tall tales are gone. Kind of stupid. But, I'm sure there's, a bunch of rules and workers and stuff. I don't know. I heard they took on too many projects or something like that. But this is one of the Walking Deads I don't think many people play. I want to continue. No, I want a new one. I only played 5 minutes. It better not start. Well, time will tell. I think we're good. Choices
I
you
left
make.
So many people that I loved behind. So many that I can hardly remember them all. There are two, just two, that I can never forget.
So the two zombies that she owns? Yeah.
I thought I was done with them.
But
they're not done with me.
Come back, Mickey Mouse. I gotta chase him. Don't chase him. It's a figure of imagination. Especially that door. Don't open it. No. Where's the walk away option? Don't open a random door in the forest that's not supposed to be there. I guess I have to. See? I told you not to do it. Now look what happened. Now you're stuck in your past. Okay, my fault. My bad. I didn't see the X. Oh, it starts me from here? From the magic door? Okay, for future reference, you ever wander in a forest on a magic door? Don't open it. Zombie. got that. Oh, what the hell? I'm not a YouTuber that's gonna quit and record and stuff like that. I swear to God, I pressed X. Come on. Can I skip this? No. Alright. Yeah, open the mysterious door. And then get killed by a zombie. I'm ready to press any goddamn button. Come on. Twice in a row? No. See, that's the sign to get the fuck out. Twice. X. Yeah, fuck you. I'm ready to press anything else. I'm not starting over again. Why are you down? What? I press A and A. As a YouTuber in my first video of this, I'm not doing too good. But I'm not here to impress. I'm just here to play. Oh, why? Oh, shit. I wasn't even looking. Oh, no. You are dead. Okay. Fuck. Okay. Alright, ready. Why? I'm surprised. Like, for Tall Tales game? I press X! Everyone's probably all like, wow, you're dying so easily. Well, I've been drinking. Meh. Okay, got it. Why? B. Oh, they change it. Oh, what? Yeah. Get in there. You want someone else to want to join the barbecue? Oh, that's not good. Grab the sword. Yeah. Show him the badass. You zombie. Oh, it's not done yet? Again. Oh, wait. Third time's a charm. Oh, don't drop the sword. We still got a flaming zombie. Oh, she's gonna stomp on him? Yeah, that's probably what I would do. Charge up for this. I wasn't really much of a target. Don't go in there. Looks like you gotta go. No. No. I will not. Don't you put that bullet in. No. Where's the option to exit out? Put the bullet in your mouth. He's not up. Fuck. Fine.
Some days I envy the dead.
What that? I'm gonna live forever. The dead can suck it. Pull the trigger. Suicide is bad. I bet you if he did pull a trigger, it'd probably be like a blank.
Why did love put a gun in my hand?
Oh, intro.
Why did love put a gun in my hand? Why did love put a gun in my hand?
Classic song. Right. Anyway. Episode 1, In Too Deep. I'm playing this blind, pretty much, by the way. I have no idea about this. I play like a little bit, just to see how it'd be, but other than that, no. I like Michonne from The Walking Dead. She's a badass.
Can't sleep anyway.
Rashid, come in. Over. Vanessa, you there? God damn it.
Hey, Pete.
Michonne, what are you doing here? Your shift isn't for another hour.
Couldn't sleep.
Having those nightmares again. You holding up okay? Don't worry about you. You're not the easiest to read. It's hard to tell how you're really doing.
I will really want to not be about my business.
Well, I'm not great.
Hang in there.
People will remember that? Well, good.
The stuff you're dealing with.
Get on my shit.
I'm gonna go away overnight. Just please tell me if, you know, if it gets as bad as it did.
I just need to keep busy.
That's right.
Oak! Walk! Get down here. Michonne's taking your shift. 2 minutes! I still haven't heard from Rashid or Vanessa. It's not like those guys to be in a contact for this long. We trade every time I come through. Same spot.
They're probably all just dead.
Gone. Just doesn't make sense.
I say that?
Their boat
dead?
Is always anchored right on the dock.
Oh, Vanessa. They might be dead. Yeah.
Something might have happened to them, Pete. Maybe they just didn't make it.
And maybe they're still out there. Maybe they need our help.
You don't believe me.
We just don't know. That's the problem. Maybe we can pass by again on our way back.
I got a sad feeling I'm right.
Listen. You hear it? You hear it, right? It sounds like a woman's voice. Vanessa, that you?
Yeah, I hear something.
I think I hear something, yeah.
Hard to make out, though.
Well.
Hey.
Get her.
Michonne? Again with the shortwave?
I'm not just giving up. This bay was full of boats just a year ago. They went somewhere.
Well, if they left, it was probably for good reason.
Then I want to know why.
Where's the cup, sir?
Hello? Hello? Can you hear me? Hello? You heard it that time, right? She said help.
I don't know, Pete. Didn't sound like Vanessa.
But it's someone. She might know what happened here. No, damn it! We're losing the signal. Look, if we don't start caring about the people that are out there, we're no better than the damn walkers.
Find out there is trouble, Pete.
I mean it. What's the point in just surviving?
Then let's help
We
him.
Gotta do better than that.
All right, so let's help her.
At least someone gets it.
I'm down for helping survive.
You're the only one on this boat that even comes close to understanding. Not Berto. Not Sadiq.
Slow down.
Especially not fucking Oak. You know there are people worth helping.
Let's
take over from
people.
Here, okay? I'm gonna turn the boat around.
Ooh, I get to play with knobs. Change this one now. What the hell? Oh, yeah. Perfect. What are you doing? Trying to turn this. He's trying to tell me to turn this. Oh. Yeah, I guess so. Hello? Oh shit! I was gonna press X or A or whatever. Did I mess that up?
Anything?
I heard her. Barely.
Yes.
I knew it!
Oh, this is a bad idea, Pete. You wanna find more people. You're forgetting what people are like.
What is she doing?
Shit, what the? Oh, bloody hell!
Who's that? Can't see a damn thing!
Everyone okay? Berto! Sadiq!
You guys better get up here!
What do we hit?
Hell if I know! I can't see a damn thing!
Berto! Hold the wheel steady! Take in those sails! Now!
You gotta find out! It's broken!
Sadiq!
Hey, get down!
Yeah.
Are you all right?
Gee.
Thanks for the save.
Who's tall tale?
Jesus!
Oh, get the jib under control!
Damn shortwave. You just had to take us in close, right into a fucking rock!
Hey, I've been sailing these waters for years. There aren't any rocks here.
Well, then what the hell was that?
Something else.
You said it yourself. Something's going on around here. This place isn't safe anymore, Pete. Your friends are gone, and whatever scared them off is gonna find us next. I told you this was a bad idea.
You're just being paranoid.
It's not paranoia if you're right. We're stuck out here, nowhere to go.
Stop. We need to free the boat. That's our priority.
She's right. All this talk isn't doing anything to get us out of here.
That girl on the short
one.
What if she's part of it?
Guys, pull it together. Oak, Sadiq, get those sails tied down. Once we've checked for damage, we can haul off. Ease our way out. Go on.
Jamal.
Michonne. What exactly did she say?
Michonne, my...
She said something about family. I couldn't make out more than that.
Michonne, take these. See if you can figure out what we got stuck on.
Binoculars just and a flashlight?
See if we're close to anything. I mean, I need to know what our options are. We just need to get ourselves moving again. For all our sakes.
No, duh. Quickly walk. Look at this guy. Help us up.
Hey, Michonne, we could use a hand here.
Maybe we gotta bleed the wind out of this sail.
I stand by what I said. Pete isn't cautious enough.
But he's just an optimist.
You call it what you like, but we shouldn't be trying to find people. We should be staying the hell away from them. Look where we are.
I'm half on his side, half not.
You think this is an accident? Damn wind.
Show
Pete
Pete's
captain of this damn boat. Show some respect.
Hey, I respect the hell out of Pete. It doesn't mean I can't see when he's lost his way.
Oh, you think you got it all figured out, don't you?
Thanks. We can take it from here.
So, like, okay, I'm just gonna stand here. Where are these?
This should start producing fruit one of these days.
I'm just joking. They used to, like, actually grow fruit on the ships, just in case. Hey, you. I talked to you. Snap the rope.
These things are ancient. No wonder they broke.
Look over edge. I want to see some crazy stuff. There's nothing. Well, that sucks. I'll look at Pete. I'll talk to him.
Looks complicated.
Yeah, I know. I'm working on it.
Maybe I do have to talk to
Pete. Pete.
Whatever we ran into, did a goddamn number on the boat. Damn.
Okay. Oh, wait, what is this? Look into the distance.
Seems pretty quiet.
I doubt that. Use binoculars. It's one of those parts you're supposed to find something. Oh. No.
Not much to see out there.
Okay.
Hey, Pete. Figured out what we're stuck on.
Damn. At least it's not Rashid's boat.
Hey, Michonne. Hope no one's still on that boat. I don't want to die like that.
Yes, you do.
Sorry.
You'll be fine.
I just seen a lot of bad shit go down. I don't want to see this fall apart, you know?
Have you not seen the other Telltale games?
I've seen better places than this.
You'll be fine.
Get torn to shreds.
You have no
idea how bad it can get out there.
Right. You've seen the worst of it. The rest of us are just living cushy fucking lives like we haven't been through hell to get here.
Big crybaby.
Why do I even talk to you?
I barely said anything. That's it. You're first to die. I don't care. You're an ass. Can't talk to this. Nope. I don't really need to look at... Maybe I do. That edit the game later.
Running low on rice. Need to find some food soon.
Quick walk. I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing right now.
What's that?
Looks like a broken ship. I said use binoculars, goddammit. Looks like an abandoned ship.
See anything out there?
Looks like an old ferry.
Could be worth checking out. You know, extra parts, maybe some food.
Or it's haunted, maybe. And we're gonna get killed. Quick walk. Yeah, use flashlight. There's something down there. What is it? No, I guess not. Doctor?
Find anything?
Saw a ferry. Maroon near the shore.
A ferry? Didn't see a ferry last time I was here.
It's at the other end of the boat.
Tiller lever shot, man. Snapped in two.
The what?
Tiller lever. Connects the wheel to the...
Look, I don't know shit about boats. Just... tell me what you need.
Where's your two zombies?
Might have what we need to fix this damn thing. It's the best option we got.
And then again, this is a story about Michonne. So.
What about your friends? You think they could be out there?
Hopefully we find some sign of them. Rashid knew the area better than anybody. He'd know where to find the parts we need. Let's round up the crew. Michonne and I will scout the ferry, see what we can find.
Definitely right, take them.
So we're just gonna sit around waiting for you.
You wish. You've got work to do.
You didn't answer my question, though.
Oh, Christ, here we go again.
Yeah, I'll take the sharpening stone.
Guys,
seems to be the
you three,
thing.
Catch the boat, pull her out of here, and lay anchor near the shoreline.
Got it.
Don't go anywhere. Stay near the boat and keep her safe.
What? Like, shake it up and down? Oh, okay. That doesn't make sense, but alright.
Don't let this turn into a rescue mission. Forget his friends, right? Best get the parts and get back here. Pete means well, but
that.
You know what they say about good intentions.
I can't make that promise. If someone's in trouble, I'm not gonna just leave them.
Yeah.
We can't lose anyone else.
Exactly.
Come on, let's get going. You ready?
Like a turtle in a rabbit race.
Sure, it's quiet out here.
I really don't know about. This is why I like playing.
Not a sound. Kind of peaceful in a way.
I'm just gonna.
You think?
I'm not saying nothing.
I'm gonna take that for a yes then.
I didn't say yes. What are those?
You know, something's really been bothering me, and I have to ask.
What?
Do you think this looks dumb?
Oh, what?
I don't know. Oak's been giving me shit about it. Says I look like a pirate. What do you think?
He's got earrings.
Be honest. Yeah, I want to know.
It's a good look.
Fuck Oak. What does he know?
Not that bad.
I knew you were all right. Whatever. I think it ties the look together. You, I'd get you to loosen up sooner or later. You're always so serious. It's gotta be exhausting. Sure, you have
test
your
luck, you.
Don't test your luck.
Yeah. I'm a shown.
You know, when we first brought you on board, never thought you'd decide to stick around. You didn't talk to anybody. I just assumed you'd take off the minute you got your strength back.
Sounds very familiar in the land of the
Walking. I keep expecting to wake up and find this dinghy gone, and you with it. But here you are. I haven't got sick of me yet.
You want me gone?
Is this your way of telling me to get out?
hell no. I'm just glad, is all. Everyone needs someone out here.
You remember that?
Can imagine going it alone like you did.
I'll remember it too.
Not for that long, anyway.
Hey, Trilla.
When we met, you were...
Hold on.
I mean, I saw what you were about to do. You haven't had it easy yet. I know you mostly keep it to yourself.
Does this guy try to counsel me?
I don't want to make you talk about it. Not unless you want to.
Yeah, no answer. You ask.
It's okay. You know, before this, I was just on my own, like you were. Convinced myself I liked it that way. But after a while, I just...
Yeah. Oh, why? I pressed one. Oh, walking on the surface. Why'd you bring us out here? This is a bad idea.
Both going down. Only chance.
Fuck you, zombie.
Guess I should have kept my mouth shut, huh? I can't believe it. Jesus.
That could have been a lot worse, you know.
He didn't really have my back, but. Oh, But I wonder if the game makes you want to kind of think that.
I don't like this. Might be someone who can tell us where everyone went. There's what? No sign of anyone.
It looks like a dead.
Just those fucking crows.
They're probably sure. All dead.
Yeah.
You always expect the worst, don't you?
For sure.
Well, unless we can find another boat, looks like we're stuck here. Looks abandoned. Doesn't mean it is, though.
Let's look for your friends.
Let's see if we can find your friends.
I thought you'd given up on them.
Doesn't hurt to look. Looks like there's two ways in.
Don't
the ladder or the window.
Don't be putting words in my mouth. Crab. This crab is the culprit of it all.
See?
Alright, I'm gonna end the episode here. Bit tired. Gotta let the old dog out and stuff. Take care of YouTube. And stay classy.